Houston's first ultimate outdoor cinema experience, Rooftop Cinema Club, brings movie watching to another level. Sky level, that is. So right now joining me are Natalie and Anastasia with It's Not You, It's Me, to tell us all about it. So first off, tell us where it is.
So it's in Uptown, which is kind of cool because you're among the skyline almost, you know, the Uptown skyline. So it's really awesome to kind of watch the sunset from the top of a roof.
Oh, that is awesome.
It's located on the top of Boulevard Place.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what will we experience once we arrive?
So when you show up, it's on the fourth floor of this of Boulevard Place, and you kind of walk in, and we recommend getting there early because it's actually not just a movie. It's a bar. It's a restaurant. Oh. They have games. It's the ultimate, you know, photo worthy.
Yeah, very Instagrammable, very Instagrammable.
Okay, and what kind of food or, you know, cuisine can we expect there? Is it more than just popcorn, hopefully, right?
Yes, there's more than popcorn. Good Dog, actually, if you're familiar with Good Dog, okay. Houston, in the Heights, they have a location up there. So
gourmet hot dogs,
yeah,
of every kind. They have vegetarian ones, which I was pretty stoked about.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Okay, and now can anybody go? What's the age limits?
So it's 18 and up.
Oh, yeah. Good. Leave them kids leave at the kids home. This is for mommy and daddy.
So okay. It's a perfect date night because you can rent these lawn chairs that are either one or two seaters. And so you can get a love seat lawn chair for you and your bae, and you can have a nice night to yourself.
Okay. And I know that it goes from 6 to 12. So is it just one movie? Because it's enough time to squeeze in two movies in that.
So they open at 6 and then the showing is either at 8 or 8:30 depending on when the sun sets.
Okay, and what about the experience? I saw some of the pictures they're showing there, they had the truck and stuff. Are there just the seats there, like the lounge chairs, or can you just bring your own picnic blanket or what?
No, you probably wouldn't be able to see because it's kind of raised up, so you got to sit in the chair and they kind of recline you back to look at that.
They do provide blankets though.
Yeah.
So if it's cold, you can. I mean, it's Houston, so it's not going to get cold anytime soon.
And it's also different, the experience, you're wearing headphones watching this, obviously, because, you know, you know, there could be like road noise or something, I don't know. So you're really just like in the zone watching.
Yeah.
Okay, and how do we get tickets for it? And I heard something about it being cashless.
Yeah, so you should definitely bring your credit cards because you want to be able to buy your drinks, which are all themed, movie themed.
Yeah, like Tropical Thunder.
Citizen Sugar Cane.
Cute,
yeah, they're really cute.
Yeah, very, very on point with the brand.
Now, do they ever have like dress up nights where you can actually do your themed clothing as well?
Yes.
They do have theme nights and sing alongs. And
all the movies are classic movies. So we're talking Grease, we're talking Bill and Ted's Most Excellent Adventure.
Oh, I'm there for Bill and Ted.
Dirty Dancing.
They show Selena.
And it sells out.
It sells out. So it's really important to book online in advance.
How much in advance? Are we talking about the
two weeks
before? Oh, seriously?
Yeah. If you want to go on the weekends,
And what about the price range? What are we talking here?
Starts at $17 per person.
So that's not
then
bad.
You can kind of add on, get unlimited popcorn, or you can get one of those double seaters if you want to do that too.
If you're going to be there till midnight, you definitely need unlimited popcorn. I'm just saying.
Yeah.
And of course, all this information we can find at itsnothewitsme.com as well, where you guys also Instagram some amazing things on social. So check them out there as well. Thank you guys so much for joining.